I use the word yoga, I use the word in the sense of the totality of yoga and meditation, not just posture. Yeah? Because traditionally, there was never a separation between meditation and yoga. It's only a Western phenomenon that's happened over the last 20 or 30 years. So yoga here, meditation here. And that's only been done for commercial reasons. It's that time. I'm going to focus more on the role of the disciple and a thing called sadhana. Sadhana is inner work. Sadhana is your yoga practice. So the grace of God, all guru, and self-effort are the two wings of the bird of liberation.